got the biggest rig in Texas, and the girlies think he's swell. They all want him to show them the way he sinks so well. So he's got himself a motto. Every night you'll hear him yell, drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. Now if there's virgin land, he'll find it. He don't care how deep he goes. He sneaks right up behind it. That's the only way he knows. He just gets out his rig, and then he digs in with his toes. Drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. He gets that certain feeling when he finds the proper spot. It's a certain kind of feeling only real oil men have got. When he walks into a nightclub, all the chorines start to sigh. They know oil is where you find it, and they would like to try. And some of them wind up with little gushes by and by. Drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. Now once he met a spinster maiden way down in Santa Fe. Her field had been neglected for many a night and day. He knew there was no oil there, but he drilled it anyway. Drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. The fat girl in the circus once asked him into her tent. She told him she had acres and his time would be well spent. It took so long exploring that he had to pay her rent. Drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. Then he met a shapely widow, and she wanted him to drill. Good thing somebody whispered, that's what killed her husband, Bill. He's got a great big business and his taxes are immense. But when it comes to paying them, the government's on the fence. They can't locate his assets and it doesn't make much sense. Drill 'em all, big and small, drill 'em all. Oh, he's a real true Texan. Every night you'll hear him say that everything is bigger and better Texas way. And he'll be out to prove it till his rig just rots away. Drill 'em all, big and small.